These are critical hours. We look for Russia's cooperation. We obviously look for the regime to listen to Russia and to respond to the international community's powerful statement through the UN Security Council.